watch hentai all the time with senpai. My soul is tormented by a succubus. Call assist, pencil dripping from the way I spit. Fell in love with this. This got music, now she in my...
Hello and welcome back to my Uncharted Let's Play. We're picking up right where we left off. And let's see if my mic actually works. Yes, it does. Because I've been having trouble with using my mic on remote plays, so... Yeah. What are we supposed to be doing? I know I need to be headed upwards. No. No. Oh. I don't even know what happened there. My remote play is disconnecting. Congratulations. There you go. I don't know what happened there. It was so weird. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'll use this one. I'm pretty sure I'm on the right track. I think you're supposed to go up here. Oh yeah, that's right. I need to go. This way. And this way.
Take him down.
been playing a lot of H1Z1, and then I just switched weapons, the L1 button, so it's like really confusing.
He's over there!
God.
Stand back! All right, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape. Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic Parvis Magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Creepy.
See any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
We don't talk about that. I just messed up a little bit. Annoying.
this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
No.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die a lot here.
Oh boy.
Thank you.
boat now.
Hey!
Come on, let's go, let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
North-ish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
He does backstab somebody.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Here they come!
Oh my god!
I hate that fucking MP-79 or whatever it's called.
Damn. How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
nothing? Aha. Stuck with this 44.
You're going to pay for this.
He's over here.
River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Thank you.
Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love, and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations.